Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can stop the guy gold banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Pleasant drawing with you, Master Designers. Tonight, we're going to draw the Mass Murderer. The Mass Murderer is one of the story mode bosses for Yo-Kai Watch Blasters. Anyways, I've seen Mass Murderer's battle strategy. He's a really strong guy. And as such, he's from the Eerie tribe. Murderer's upper half. Mass Murderer wear these. This guy wears glasses and he's got spiky hair. Alexa, play To Be a Master.
Here's To Be a Master by Pokemon on Amazon Music.
Master, Pokemon Master, I will be right there. my baby Pikachu to help a try to catch him all.
Catch him all.
Yo, it's all about the evolution of the Pokemon. The training, the taming, and be a part of the phenomenon. Be a Pokemaster icon. Ha, Team Rocket will be long gone. But first you gotta know about the different types. Grass, fire, ground, flame, electric, water, rock, flying, ice, normal bug, ghost, fighting, and dragon. Don't forget about psychics.
There. Here's his arm.
Somewhat impressive. Now you've reached the plateau, but not yet a hero. Are you ready to meet and defeat the elite?
I know the point. Fist. He also has a teddy bear named Sam. And, of course, every time this guy's in battle mode, Sam comes to life and attacks. Looks a lot like that. Like that. Well, I'm pretty sure you already know. I'll save it for another time. Now, here's Mass Murderer's Ghost Fire Tail. There we go. There's his pants. And here's his other hand. And done. That is how you draw a mass murderer. There's the let me add some extra design to the mohawk. And done. Let me just add the stripes. And done. And done. Finished. That is how you draw a mass murderer. Glad that's completed. Anyway, please subscribe to this channel. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Please like and rock and smash the like button. And I've got more characters like this on the way. And post your comments on if you guys have enjoyed this character a lot. I'm sure we'll see more boss-related yokai like this real soon. That's a promise. Anyways, Stegosaurus, see you later.